Hi YouTubers, I'll be playing Skylanders Star Wars Adventure.
Now is the time, Portal Master.
Was right. That means he did find another portal master to help us. I, of course, never doubted it, Chris. I know that you are watching, oh great portal master. I am Hugo, and we have much to do. This village needs our help.
Young Portal Master, I, Eon, will help you. Use your Skylander to break through obstacles and debris.
Heard the Skylanders were all gone, but it's great to see you're here. That main road was destroyed, and now the townsfolk are all trapped inside. It's very dangerous. Taking down that wall seems like it might help. Maybe that old cannon will work.
Use the action button to fire the cannon.
Free at last! Oh, thank you!
Hey, you're a Skylander, aren't you? I didn't know you guys were here. We could really use your help. Can you grab that key and get us out of here?
Skylander will need a key to open this gate.
Oh, am I so glad the Skylanders are here. Hope there are more of you. We have a doodle of a problem here. See, the bridge is out, and people are trapped on the other side of Turtle Gully. Gosh, I hope they're okay. Whoppers over there can't move that turtle. Could you please help him?
Why, Pythagoras the Theorem, you're a Skylander, aren't you? Good thing you're here. I've got a big brain, but pretty puny muscles. I could use a powerful hero such as yourself to help me move this turtle.
A turtle to clear a path forward.
Sure is.
Open the
gate!
Skylanders with us again.
Ha ha ha!
We made it back in one piece. So as you can see, with our core of light destroyed, Skylands is in great danger. I'm sure that tornado was no accident. This is clearly the work of chaos.
Chaos. Oh, that guy really grinds my gears. If you're taking down chaos, you can count me in.
Glad to hear it, Flynn. Callie agreed to help, too.
Callie? Callie, I've heard some things about that gal. Interesting things. If she's involved in this, count me double in.
Splendid! When you're ready, go with Flynn to Perilous Pastures.
I'll prep the balloon for takeoff.
And if you bring back any more of those sheep, I'll never forgive you!
Sure, Callie will be thrilled to meet me. And who can blame her, huh? So, you ready to shove off, you big guy? What's it?
Peace out. Bye bye. Yeah, peace out.